Hi, and welcome to Flex in the City Online. My name is Gillette, and this is Anna assisting me today at the bar. If you're new to barre classes with us, or you're following along with our online workouts, these technique videos are really useful for you to perfect your form so that you get the most out of your workout. Today, we're going to be talking about a pulse. We use this in lots of exercises all throughout class, so let's have a look at it here today. Anna's going to stand parallel to the barre. She's going to take a nice high rise up on her tiptoes and a deep bend in those knees. Perfect. When we talk about a pulse, we'll often say down an inch, up an inch. That's it. And again, and up. You're going to see that she's pushing her knees forwards, pushing forwards and lifting up. She's got that tuck in her tailbone and her tailbone reaches to the floor. Her abdominals stay connected. Good. And she's down an inch, up an inch. Let's change that tempo here. Let's pulse down and freeze. Pulse down, hold. And that hold is really important. That's where that work is. You might see Anna's muscle even starts to shake here a little bit. That means she's working deep in her quad, making sure that there's no bounce anywhere. Two more, pulse down, freeze. Pulse down, freeze. Well done, thanks Anna. If you want to check out more of our technique tip videos, they're available on our YouTube channel now.